Hey, man.
Hey, bro. Throwing in?
Yeah.
Maury, no, Maury, no, I got the money, seriously. That's not the issue. No, I just want to make you happy. Is there anything else my team can do for you? No, we do events, parties. No, anything you like. Just give it a think. All right, bye-bye. What a dick.
What's up, D?
Oh, I don't want to think about what's up. Come on, there's something I got to take care of. Think. Ah.
Hey, Mr. Tony! You remember me?
Of course. My business partner, Mr. Lopez.
Yusuf Amir. What is up, homie?
Not much.
Hey, you guys want to join us maybe for a bit of this or a bit of that?
We'd love to, but we gotta go deal with some business.
Okay, good. Good seeing you.
Yeah.
Take care, huh? Whoa. And if you ever want to talk about franchising this place, huh, just give me a call.
We will. We absolutely will.
Aye. Let's go. I'm in the mood, baby. Ya wallahi, ha, wallahi, ha.
We gotta go to Dragonheart Plaza.
The music the city party to before it became a theme park.
Take this gun, Luis. Just in case.
Just in case? No, this is some sci-fi shit.
I know a guy who gave me a deal. What can I say? It helps to be prepared.
Oni, man. We're going to Chinatown? Really?
What? We got business.
Oni, you know what you're like on the MSG. Those fucking headaches. You won't leave the house. All for a fucking egg roll. Ay, Dios mío.
Oh, I'm glad you care.
It ain't that I care. It's that I can't take the money.
Well, we're not heading out for dim sum. Rocco's asked to talk to someone.
So Renta Guido pretending to be a gangster? Now I wish we were getting takeout.
Hey, we're in debt to the kid and his uncle, and he's got the ear of one of the most powerful families in the city. We gotta at least pretend to play ball.
In that case, I guess my brother is in good hands. You take care of that prick.
It seems the definition of family loyalty differs in your country.
The marketplace has a value for everything, and I guess that a disloyal Jew bastard ain't worth shit to me, brother or no brother. Such are the heady joys of consumer capitalism.
A system that's flaws are becoming increasingly evident.
That's right, I forgot. You little yellow people are commies too, huh? Both sides of the fence? You know, I grew up watching Your Kind getting killed on the TV. Hell of a show.
I'm sure, but perhaps the show wasn't as much fun as the reality of that war.
Perhaps not. Now I bid you farewell, sir, and don't do all that smack at once. On second thought, you know, go ahead. Do. Boo.
Hey, watch it, you greaseball fuck.
I apologize for our associate's uncouth manner. I can only say that our partnership with him is one of necessity, not volition. Please, you must be the famous Tony Prince.
Notorious, maybe. This is Luis Lopez, my business partner.
Hey.
Mr. Pelosi has led me to expect much from this meeting.
Yeah, about that. Rocco has a tendency to promise more than he can deliver. So that must have been weaned too early.
Yeah, we're not weaned at all.
As you can see, we are already behind schedule on this project. We need you to, how do I put this, to clear things with the planning department and to ease some licensing troubles.
Hey, look, we're not lawyers, okay? We run nightclubs, pretty badly, too. We got enough trouble keeping the licenses on our own clubs, okay? We don't do licenses.
Before I was being polite, Mr. Lopez, but I do not have to be. Mr. Pelosi made it clear that you are not in a position to choose who you help and who you do not.
Yeah, well, that kid's got a big mouth, okay? And he ain't in no position to be writing checks for us, okay? We are not going to be able to help you. Period. Let's go, Tom.
Sorry to waste your time, Mr.
You are not going anywhere until we have an arrangement.
No, I'm afraid we are. There is no arrangement. You got a problem? Take it up with your boy, Rocco.
You are not negotiating column inches and bar tabs, you insolent fuck! We are serious people!
Really?
Yeah, really!
What is wrong with you? I was supposed to be the irrational idiot with the anger issues.
I got anger issues, okay? The guy threatens to shoot me because I can't arrange a liquor license for him. Please, give me a break, D.
Oh, God. Oh, they're coming for us!
He's a marked man.
Check up ahead, Luis. For me, please. Don't fucking stand there. Shit.
Diego, asshole. Move up to me.
Perfect! Just perfect!
This is it!
Get down!
Piece of shit.
What have I done to deserve this?
Say, man. You joking, right?
Now I'm shit.
clear here, Tom. Hey, Renee! Oh, shit! God, Diego, ass fucker.
He's a boss, man.
Fuck you, bro.
I got him on lockdown.
Let's go, bitch! What did we get into?
Does it matter?
Give me the all clear. Whatever you say, man.
Hey, Dola!
Go! I'm the fuck out! I'll be on a planet.
Can you drive me to the apartment? I need to lie down. If we're smart.
We were dumb enough to walk into the death trap for the kid. I doubt we're gonna pull brains out of our asses now.
Leave it to me. You just concentrate on looking pretty.
Yeah, absolutely, T. You've done such a great job so far. You gonna call Rocco then? Rip him a new one?
I got a feeling we ain't the only ones who'll be ripping him, Lou. God, I need my pills.
Don't take that shit, T. I'm serious.